på jord med baklande og bibula og Daniel vår by.
Welcome to Trondheim, the bike capital of Norway. The town's history going back more than 1,000 years has given Trondheim many attractions and buildings. Trondheim has hosted the bike lift Trampa for 20 years, and here are some scenes from the reopening of the new Trampa, the Cyclocable.
Og nå skal da den offisielle åpningen skje.
We are now standing in front of the bicycle lift Trampa in Trondheim. It was built in 1993 and has now been rebuilt in 2013. The new lift will be introduced to the international market with a new brand name Cyclocable. The lift is 130 meters long, has a gradient between 10 and 18 degrees, and the speed is 1.5 meters per second.
Top.